Good evening and welcome to Millennium Stage. And now, please welcome Tony and Paul from Hometown Sounds.
Hello, and good evening to all of you. First off, in keeping with the season, we are so thankful that you have decided to spend your evening with us on this Thanksgiving Eve. My name is Tony Pareko.
I am Paul Vodra.
And we do this thing called Hometown Sounds, where we show you how DC rocks. And all right, so how do we show you how DC rocks? We do that in a handful of ways. We are part blog, part podcast. Our website, hometownsoundsdc.com. From there, we offer a whole lot of content in which we highlight all the latest and greatest and brightest in new music from the DC area's musical acts. We have a twice weekly feature called Don't Stay Home, in which we identify shows for y'all to go out to see twice a week, every night of the week. There are shows for you to see of all great DC bands and artists every single night of the week. We also, it's also important to us that we highlight the visual output of bands. And what I mean by that is we do profiles of bands and their music videos. So on our website, that is another way in which we show you how DC rocks. We also do a once every other week podcast. It's about 40-ish minutes in length, and it's kind of like All Songs Considered, except it is focused specifically on acts, again, here from the DC area. And without further ado, I'm going to kick it over to Paul. He's going to tell you about the wonderful band you're going to be seeing tonight. Paul!
Yeah, we also do a really great thing, which is host shows at the Millennium Stage once a month, featuring really great DC bands like the one you're going to see tonight. We have really been excited about this band. They are part of the Blight Records family, one of the premier artists on that really amazing label, which has a lot of great DC acts, some of which we have featured on the Millennium Stage, in fact. They have a bunch of really great merch in the back, including tapes, CDs, vinyl, stickers, and shirts. So they have everything covered for you. So please, everyone, give it up for Luna Honey.
Thank you. Cast away all intention. See what they find in the drain. Happen a siren out calling. Lovers on out to their days. Now I hear the music that's pulling life from the baby's first breath.
Thanksgiving tomorrow, so I just wanted to say thank you to everybody for coming out. I'm really thankful for you. There's a lot of familiar faces out there and some new guests too, so I've been coming to see opera here for a long time, so this is a fun change. So thank you to Hometown Sounds and to all the crew at the Kennedy Center for making us sound good. And anyway, we got three more songs, so thanks.
Thank you.
other to the chair. Anoint ourselves with holy oil. And breathe the heavy lens instead. Somewhere beneath.
Thank you. Higher, 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 higher Thank you. Thank you. Have a good rest of your night.
Thank you for joining us at Millennium Stage as we prepare for another performance.